divide 56 by 4. To do this division, we should frame it in this way. 56 here, 4 here. This is your step 1. Next. Here we have 5, here 4. A number close to 5 in 4 table is 4 ones 4. Now we should subtract, we get 1. After this, bring down the beside number. So 6 down, so 16. When do we get 16? In 4 table, 4 fours 16. Now we subtract, we get 0. After this, no more numbers to bring it down, and we got remainder 0. So this is our quotient.